The government of Zimbabwe has introduced bond notes as a way to curb the cash crisis in Zimbabwe. However, citizens are not certain whether the situation will change, as it seems queues at banks are getting longer and longer.
Not currency, single one equity. Because when I come to queues are even worse at the banks. So I'm not going to tell you what I'm saying. Because not zero,
I think the bond notes, for the meantime, they haven't changed anything. As you can see early in the morning, the queues seem to be getting even more large, you know. People are in the queues like almost every day. The situation haven't changed, like, really. But it's... That's the state of affairs in our country. We as Zimbabweans, we should work together. So for the meantime, we should just have to keep on using the bond note. We have no option. We have to use the bond note and the US.
And the things are even going to get worse than 2008. Because right now, our parents are sleeping on queues, and it's so pathetic.
Some citizens disapprove the use of bond notes, while others welcome it as a good initiative.
For me, it's quite a noble and welcome initiative that the Reserve Bank has managed to release the bond notes into the market. Because I'm
looking. Not what I'm bearing my wind of being on the chair, because all the city. So, what's the point of going to work? We took a garum, but it's not free.
The question still remains, will the bond notes make or break Zimbabwe?